another man. The plans for the future are to the UK in April. But the next one is an old song from the Wildcat album. Yeah. This is called Slave to Freedom.
Your realest soul, but who inside democracy when all the killing?
MCA Records. It's what's called Hellbound!
Get to my side. I'm hellbound. definitely raised on rock, the Tygers of Pan Tang. How about another hand for them? And that's one of the many fine tracks from their forthcoming album, which is called Spellbound, out in April. Well, reminder here that you're listening to the Radio 1 in Concert program on the medium wave and on the Radio 2 VHF network, 88 to 91 megahertz in glorious stereo. Right, we're going to carry on with the band now, who you may have seen recently on a couple of tours, the Alvin Lee tour and the Hawkwind tour. Their first single was released last July, Too Much Loving, it was called, and in October they followed it with an album called The Taker. The title track has been put out as their very latest single. But here, with another track from that album, would you welcome a very fine band? Chevy!
Trying to pull the city on the heat of the night. I know called The Taker. This next one's called The Title Track. It's even called The Taker as well. It goes like this.
that's all from In Concert this week. Thanks to Chevy and also to the Tygers of Pan Tang for their set earlier on. Leaping About was by Anthony Pugh. Sound Balance was by Mike Robinson. And production by Jeff Griffin. Well, next week's In Concert, you can hear Orchestral Maneuvers in the Dark and Modern Eon. But now, with the time coming up to 7:30, this is Pete Drummond reminding you that the Radio 1 medium wave transmitters close down until 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, when you can hear Tony Blackburn with Junior Choice.
It's 7:30, you're in tune with Radio 2. And now it's time for music in the big band manner introduced...